recording. All right, we're back here.
Back
in the green room. Had a little baby. Looks fit though. I mean, I don't know why she looks fitter than me, but that's okay. What's new, Tash? She got this inside of her skin.
Bedazzled.
That's just, she calls it bedazzled. I think it's just crazy. But anyway, we just got done our little fun interview thing. I don't know why Heather's acting all quiet over there. She's being all proper, but
I'm just letting you do your thing.
How's it feel to be back in Philly?
Great.
Been to Philly?
Yeah. We're gonna be playing.
Okay.
A game, but
I mean, we're gonna go to dinner,
it's
right?
Cool.
We're
gonna
have fun.
The traffic
stinks.
The traffic stinks. You don't like Indian food though? We're gonna go to Indian food.
Oh,
we can just
I really haven't really eaten Indian food before.
And
wow.
Yeah.
Remember I concussion?
We can do Hawaiian.
There's Hawaiian here? No, there is.
Anyway, say hi to Philly fans. Say hi to Philly fans.
Hi, Philly fans.
What up?
We're just around the riverbank. So if you guys happen to have a buy and want to come cheer for us, that would be awesome.
29 is our next home game.
That'd be awesome. No!
Our next home game is
June 6th. Don't we play you guys?
See, they're trying to steal our fans.
June 6th. Yeah. Don't we play them?
Yes.
June 6th against
them. We are a fan.
Come check it out.
Are you sure?
It will not. We will not be acting like this. It'll be more like that.